Hello and welcome to Dark Souls Part 3. Last time you saw me die, and die and make no progress. So, let's see how far I get today. So, yeah. With E3 over and done with, I was wondering what are people's favourite parts from it and stuff, but obviously getting nowhere with that. No. Right. Oh. I will find you, and I will kill you. Attempt number 7. Up we go. We will do this. So, let's get past this bit. Okay, went too far. Where the bloody rat? Run. Humanity rating 0. Need humanity. Rating 23. Fuck's sake! Back to the fire. Okay, just, I need chain armor. We know, we get this. Oh. Let's max this shit. Pop breaker. I feel like I'm in a maze. No, I can't take this. Where is the next fire? Definitely not going that way. Damn you, snipers! Let's go the other way again. Let's try that one. I will keep fighting till this war is won. Fire code.
Oh, I will teach you, my companions are Milady and her young knights. She is young, but burdened by an undead mission. We are her defenses to keep her from harm. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings
depend upon your faith. fuck's sake. Ah. Sorry. Yeah, my wire is currently talking to me. Nope. I will kill these guys eventually. I will eventually get past this level. Okay. Which way am I meant to go? Please tell me. Okay, so there seems to be two paths that I can take. One seems to go up, one seems to go down. Come someone, please tell me which way to go first. Because, yeah. I am finding this impossible. Ooh. There was three paths. Kill the big jar. Awesome sauce. So yeah, I was wondering what other games would you like me to play? Well, it's just a thought. Because I'm considering playing Assassin's Creed 2 at the moment, and I will be going on to complete the Ezio trilogy with that. Right, it's this way. been going the wrong way all this time. Bollocks. This is awesome sauce. This makes more sense. Take the narrow bridge. Why am I getting so much lag? Oh, well, okay, we're turning it that way. Really ugly ladies. Right, so since we found which way I need to go, I'm going to cut this episode now. yet again, I have made absolutely no progress, but that's how life goes. Okay, right, that's it, I'm leaving. And that's it for today. Next time I hope I will make some more progress. If someone would like to be super nice and tell me which way to go, that would be awesome sauce. So thank you for everything, and peace out.